Hello friends, so today I'm here with the good news for you, that is Celpip. So Celpip is now being started in India and the very first exam is going to take place on 15th of September 2018. This is really a good news for the people who are aspiring to migrate to Canada and who are basically behind us for so long and they are not getting 8777. It might be they are just missing by 0.5 band in any module, can be like writing or speaking. This is most of the time the kind of problems that candidates face. But you might be lucky enough to appear for the Celpip and get it cleared in the very first attempt. Earlier, it was only available in Canada and a couple of other countries like Philippines and UAE. But now you have an option to appear for Celpip in India, in Chandigarh itself. Yes, so Chandigarh, they have chosen Chandigarh for that, and the test is available 4 times during the day. The early morning sessions, not the early morning actually, the morning session starts at 9 a.m., then 10 a.m., and the afternoon sessions at 1:30 p.m. and 2:30 p.m. And if I talk about the fees for that, so you just have to pay $200 Canadian for that. That comes for around 11,000 in Indian currency. And talking about result, yes, you get the result in 8 business days. So that's again, you will get it faster, and if you are interested, if you are more in hurry to flying to Canada, so why don't you choose for express rating system? So in express rating system, you get your result in 3 business days. Yes, just in 3 business days. So once you get your result, you can apply for your PR as soon as possible. Thank you.